Do you thank someone who has taken you from crayon to perfume? It isn't easy. The time has come.